Hi guys, Sanbanani, welcome and welcome back to my channel. Welcome Z family, welcome to the Z crew. Igama Uziana Gama, aka Lazimuka, but you can call me Z the Freak. And today I want to do a vlog. We are vlogging, baby. We are going to Mlilwane Wildlife Sanctuary. It is in Switzerland, located around Lubamba, and it really, really is a nice and a cool place. And you guys, I definitely enjoyed the visit. I really enjoyed. I would recommend that you guys try it out, more especially if you're someone who is interested in wildlife and nature as well as traveling. You really need to check out Mlilwane. So yeah guys, please make sure to subscribe to my channel, like this video, comments down below. It really helps my channel to grow. So yeah guys, I hope you enjoy. So at the reception, you guys, there is this cool history of nature and wildlife of Eswatini, as well as the history of the culture of Switzerland. And if you're someone who is interested in knowing more about the history of the conservation in Switzerland and the history of wildlife, just anything about all of that, you definitely need to check out Mlilwane, because it might have much, much more information for you, and that information might really, really interest you. So yeah, let's do this. So from the reception, we went to the rest camp where we got to do the activities and also had access to the restaurant. And the coolest thing is that we saw a lot of animals on our way there. It's really, really, really cool. We saw a lot of them. A lot of them, guys. A lot. Thank you.
So guys, we really had a good time. I enjoy the food more than everything. I did enjoy the food. I really enjoyed. So right now we're just gonna go for a drive. We'll drive around. We didn't like hire a game drive. We'll go by ourselves. So yeah guys, I hope you enjoyed the vlog and please continue watching the rest. And yeah, that is it. I had a good time at Mlilwane. I would highly recommend that you guys come here. It's not that expensive, it's really cheap. So